going on? This is Rashawn Hornsby. It's Ladeen Hornsby. We out here at the Centerville Simba's home field. It's the first game of the season, man. We out here at Simba Country, opening day. So we out here right now, first game of the season, man. Our 75-pound team is on the field right now. We service kids 5 to 15 years old. Right now we have football, we have cheerleading, we have basketball, we have baseball going on. We also have the Boy Scouts. The Boy Scout services kids 11 to 17 years old. We're Centerville Simba's youth sports organization. We're a lot more than football. We're real big on academics. Here, we've been doing this since 1969. This is a family-run organization. This is a family organization. Me and my brother, Dini, we both played here as kids. Our kids came through the program. Actually, my nephew, Pop, is on the field right now playing. So, I mean, it's just a great atmosphere, man, out here, man. Family-oriented. We're in the Jersey Shore. Pop Warner Conference last year. Our 100-pound team actually went to Florida. They played in the Pop Warner Mighty Mighty Super Bowl down at the ESPN Wild World of Sports in Orlando, Florida. We hope to go back again this year. Pop Warner, man, is the only organization that gives these kids the opportunity to actually play on a national stage, such as playing down in Florida at the ESPN Wild World of Sports. So that's what we try to do. We really want to keep these kids off the streets. We're a lot more than just football coaches. We're mentors, we're big brothers, we're uncles, we're fathers. It's a lot more than just coaching football. We make sure these kids are academically sound. Every kid has to have a C average in order to play for us here. So we just really try to make sure these kids, that this is like a home away from home. You know, a lot of these kids, their homes are what they should be. So when they come here, we want to make sure that these kids have a safe haven. You know, somewhere they can escape, come here, feel love, and actually, you know, get what they need as young youth here in the city of Camden. Like I said, we've been doing this since 1969. We're definitely looking for sponsors. You can contact me at 856-246-9700. You can like our Facebook page, the Centerville Simbas. This year, we had 3 baseball teams, 5 to 12 years old. It was amazing. We're in the Camden Neighborhood Baseball Association, so it's just a great opportunity, man. We really want to, you know, keep these kids focused. Hopefully, from 5 to 18 years old, we see these kids go off to college, go to college, do some amazing things, come back, and give back to the city. So that's what we're trying to do, taking a holistic approach when I'm raising these kids up here in the city of Camden. And I'm just proud to, you know, have the great staff that I have. I have great support from the parents, you know, working hands-on with the city of Camden to make sure the facilities are where they need to be at and get these kids, you know, a top-level program here right in the city of Camden. So that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to build, you know, a true scholastic and scholar athletes over here, you know, in the Centerville Simbas. You know, our pillars are academics, pride, discipline, loyalty, and teamwork. These are our 5 pillars that we stand on. Our kids have to know them on demand. And, you know, we really try to, you know, pitch, you know, academics. We work hands-on with the CHAMP, Rowing CHAMP program. One of our coaches, Coach Will Davis, is a part of the CHAMP program. So we introduce these kids to college right now. Our financial literacy program we have with TD Bank. So that's what we're trying to do. Like I said, it's more than football. We're trying to give these kids a real nurturing village, put that whole village concept around the kids, man. So that's what we're doing over here at the Centerville Simbas. Look for us, follow us, support us, and help us go another, you know, 47 years. We appreciate you. Thank you.